all the teachers would go back behind the stage and they'd pick a random costume. And during the dances, they would come out and they would dance to the YMCA. So this next performance is a replica of what they used to do.